Hey, welcome back to Mountain Blade Warband. I convinced the king to hang out with us, so we're gonna raid this fucking place. Also, I went and changed these to my infantry or my archers, and I'm thinking about it now, and I was thinking about it when I started doing it, that it's very possible that that sort of thing makes no difference at all. It could be that when you're ordering troops around, they're like, well, obviously you want their troops to do what your troops are doing if you're in command. That's not true. Sword Sisters are an entire group of people, and I don't want them running up first because I don't want my Sword Sisters getting fucking killed, so I'm gonna have them back up. I'm gonna have my infantry. Looks like my infantry doesn't work the way I was hoping it would. It seems like any of the stuff that I defined really is just defined as the entire group of people. It's based on the soldiers themselves. So I said Vigor marksmen get defined this way. So clearly they defined all of them that way. I ain't got a whole lot of arrows left, and I don't really want to peek up over this too high, losing a lot of people to master archers again. Does make me think they've got a shitload of archers down there that are just doing a good job. They do. They have a couple archers down there. I got 5 arrows left and there's 5 of them. Come on. That was everything and that was all. Well, there's a lot of people ain't on my team up here. I need to get the fuck off of this wall. I had no backup. The remaining defenders retreated. I love that, but I'm not in a good spot. Fuck, we're not gonna do well here. Get real close. Oh no, hell, I fucking won. Holy shit. I didn't think I was going to win that fight. They get me alone, and there were like fucking 5 of them. I thought I was going to die. You are free to go, Harold. And I'm going to take 11 people, and we're going to move on. I ain't leaving shit behind. Well, they're down to 1 castle. That's Unazdak. And they're down to 2 cities, Jelkala and Shiriz. We haven't been leaving anybody at any of these places. We're just going to kind of run and take the next place and take the next place. And then I guess we're going to end on a castle probably. I don't think we can do that today. We're going to charge the next fucking castle. The king and the other dumbass, they'll get here slowly. Now, there ain't a whole lot of people in this city either. There were only like 170 or something like that. So it's a low population city. I'm not running in and getting myself fucking killed. So I'm gonna let everybody else do that. Hell, I can click the map? I can have them fucking hold positions at the places I fucking point to? God damn, that would have been useful before. I could actually fucking do that? Man. My life gets so much easier after it needed to. Motherfucker. Much like a medieval or dark age movie where the main characters are royalty, you get to a point where following around the main characters is kind of fucking pointless, and following me around where I'm the marshal of the military, all I can do is on occasion fucking pull out my bow and shoot motherfuckers, and it's not It's not very common. It is extremely occasionally. I want y'all to hold this position right here. And we're going to get y'all to stand a bit closer together. Because you're a little bit too far out. I'm strategizing stuff, but it's like watching those people stand around a war table. You can make it interesting, but you got to have full control of the camera, and you got to have a gimbal to make it actually look good. You got to have a good setup. You know, like fucking cooking YouTubers have their whole fucking thing. Also, all of their people seem to have kind of moved off of this top segment of the wall. And they're all hanging out over there. So I guess everybody just needs to fucking charge. Not what I was hoping to have happen, but they're not really in a good position for us to fight them anymore while they're up on the wall. They switched places on the fucking wall. I get my sword sisters up there since they're real good at melee and my archers fucking aren't. And the archers are the ones who are currently still alive. There's reinforcements. Goddamn. It only took me getting a few more people killed. You only send in extra people when you think the people in that area can't handle the situation they're in. Which, realistically, is... I mean, it's a resource strategy rather than a person strategy. That looks like it might be all they've got left. So, maybe I don't have to fucking run and fight them in their fucking housing. I hate doing that. It nearly got me killed last time, and it'll be no different this time. Nobody shot me this time, so at least there's that. Done. Kick ass. Did we take the city? Please tell me we took the whole damn city. Good. I don't have to fucking fight anybody else. I grab some more people and then we're moving on to Jelkala. Maybe I kind of want them scared back towards Jelkala. So it might be a good idea for us to take Nasdaq first and then move over there. But that ain't going to be today. That's the whole thing. We're done fighting for the day. So I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.